did you guys even get the call? Did Lee call you directly? How did this even come to fruition for you, for each of you?
Ready for this role at all, but I went in and hung out with Leah and I auditioned for Simone and it just kind of clicked. And then I got to work with these lovely ladies and Lee, and now I'm here and I'm super excited.
Now, who is doing the music for the show? Are you girls all singing?
Yes.
Wow. And who's the musical director?
We got a bunch of people.
Okay.
Jonta Austin's doing some of the music, a lot of the music.
Who's doing the music? So it's not like what Hot Timberland does all the music.
He may do some too.
Okay.
You know, since because of Empire, I made many musician friends that are musicians and producers and stuff. So we got a bunch of musical people that are involved. I'm very excited about it.
Television is so hot right now. You guys are riding this big wave of diversity. Well, that's what everyone keeps talking about.
Yeah.
But what does that mean to be in this moment? Because you're three beautiful young women who are really representing the new generation. What if, are you ready for, you know, that part of stardom, like to be a role model?
I think that's what we're excited about. I think that's why we're proud to be on this show, all three of us.
Yeah, we're all representing so many different types of women, you know, white, mixed, black. So it's gonna be cool to see how many people connect with each of us, and we just are excited.
I think it'll bring a lot of change, and I think it'll bring a lot of topics into everybody's homes that isn't really talked about. It's kind of brushed under the rug, and so I think that this show will hopefully bring some ideas forward and help America go forward as a society.
Yeah, I think families aren't what they used to be, and we're a family in this show. And we don't come from the same backgrounds, but we're a family, and I think that's, it's cool to see.
Yeah, because tell me a little bit about the backstory, because Queen Latifah is a foster, she's going to play your foster mother.
She's like, if it's any orphan, she's, you know what I mean?
She's taking us all in, so.
Yeah, so she's like a mama bear. Yeah.
And Lee, how did you convince Queen Latifah to come to television?
Queen, first of all, this is, God is good, because what we're addressing right now is race in a way that we haven't addressed it. I'm putting it in your face. We're talking about black girls that don't feel good about being black because they've been prejudiced upon. We're talking about light-skinned black girls that have been treated bad because they've been light. We're talking about white girls that have been prejudiced upon because they're white, black community. We're reversing and we're putting things in your face that we've never seen before. So I'm really excited about that. Wow. Dealing with race.
How is that, when you guys are reading the script?
Because we're dealing with real shit.
How do guys, when you're, like, I know you're playing characters and whatever, but is it bringing up some things for you? Like, are you questioning, like, the type of topics that Lee is addressing?
I'm gonna, each of these girls, go for their, you go.
I mean,
our work, you know?
Yeah.
Because so many people are going to watch, and so it's just important that we address everything with our own experiences, you know? And Leah's been amazing with it, and the writers have been amazing with it, with wanting to know our story personally in our real lives. And bringing that into the story is just going to make it even more, you know, relatable. So, yeah.